Blackstone presents The Mogul by Vish Dhamija. This book is read by Fajer Al-Kaisi, Shawn K. Jain, Ashish Joshi, Ariyan Kassam, Dileep Rao, and Chacko Vanaketh.
Prologue. 9th June, Nine Bridges Resort, Jeju Island, South Korea. Prem Bedi was on the first tee at the creek course, for the front nine holes that pose challenges in shape of stone walls, dry streams, and shrubs. Since he was the guest, his host and business associate, Mr. Sungmin Lee, had given him the honor of teeing first. Hyun the caddy, a young lad of 25, had already briefed Prem that it was a 380-meter par 4, a straightforward course that only the distance made par 4. Prem could visually determine as much, but he let Hyun take pride in his job. A fine drive between 175 to 200 meters would be splendid if Prem didn't go out of bounds. The green was 28 meters wide, so to get on it in the second stroke would be simple enough. Prem Bedi had been an enthusiastic golfer since the age of 18, when he first accompanied his father to the Bombay Presidency Golf Club in Mumbai, some 35 years ago. And while he had stayed an amateur, he didn't really need Hyun's explanatory spiel. Nevertheless, he appreciated the Korean hospitality. Hyun was one of the guys on the course who was bilingual, and as such, he also played the role of the interpreter between Prem and Sungmin Lee camps. At 53, Prem Bedi was 5 feet 11 and lean, with once perfect salt and pepper coif slicked back from a sharp widow's peak that he had once shaved off completely, but then grown back. Prem's father had abandoned his ancestral zamindari and moved to Mumbai before the partition, but he carried the genes and sharp features of the men that came from the erstwhile British India Punjab. Prem's mother, Rani Devi Singh, was the heiress of a small princely Jat state near Benares in Uttar Pradesh. Consequently, Prem's appearance was a handsome balance of rustic and regal, and because of his Jat ancestry, he had powerful cousins in high places and openly supported the Jat lobby. Members of his extended family were politicians and ministers in state governments in Haryana, Punjab, UP, and Rajasthan. Prem's father, Pran Bedi, had set up cotton looms in Mumbai's Lower Parel area in 1931. It remained a medium-sized operation till 1947, when most cotton mills encountered a substantial setback. During partition, the majority of the long staple cotton-growing farms went to Pakistan, while the mills remained in India. The irony was lost on no one. As other mills' business started incurring losses, since importing cotton was prohibitively expensive, Pran Bedi was thrown a lifeline. Rani Devi Singh's father, the Raja Sahib, came to the rescue. And with a substantial cash injection from him, Pran Bedi got the 30-plus owners of the mills together and offered them loans in lieu of stake in their businesses. He wagered that in time the industry would recover. He was right, and with 25% stake in 35 mills, when the tides turned, Bedi was rolling in gold. From those humble beginnings over half a century ago, the textile mills paved way to shipping, then banking, retail, and telecoms. The conglomerate went public in the late 70s, but the majority stake remained within the family trust. The media loved Prem Bedi and branded him a mogul. He was the sole trustee and largest shareholder of Bedi & Sons, which had a market capitalization of over 200,000 crores. He owned companies in the Indian subcontinent, the Middle East, the Far East, North East and Central Africa, Australia, and New Zealand. Most of these companies were publicly traded, some were privately held or were partnerships, and Prem Bedi was the third richest man in the country. Prem's drive from the first tee was straight, but it landed shorter than he would have liked, 130 meters. Lee hit a fantastic 195 meters.
"Wow, Mr. Lee,"
Prem said, looking at his adversary. Lee and Prem were accompanied by their legal advisors for a four-ball match. Prem was here to secure a 25% stake.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.